Let the bot battle begin. Here comes Hammerhead, ready to bully its opponent. And it already does so. Stuck in the hollowed spot right now. Oh, that was actually a pretty cool escape move by Duck. The Hammerhead got it by the screws. Two really well-driven bots in this fight. However, Duck is a lot more powerful, as you can just see there. Oh, but he loses the top piece. Hammerhead's got him against the wall. Hammerhead's going at Duck again. Duck needs to do something. Well, Hammerhead's trying to adjust his hammer. Meanwhile, Duck's trying to fix his whistle. Uh-oh, Duck almost got to the side. Oh, he attacked Hammerhead from the front. Up into Hammerhead. This has been a pretty entertaining fight so far. Missed a flip there. Uh-oh, Duck can't move. Its plow is too low. Trying to readjust. Hammerhead giving him some time to fix himself. Oh, Duck missed another flip. This is not the Duck we usually see. Oh! He's going for a flip on the side of Hammerhead. Hammerhead's in trouble. Oh! And he's done it. He's taken off the thread. A minute left. Duck only needs one more thread to win. There goes the piece. He's getting closer to it. Hammerhead gave Duck its toughest matchup yet. Uh-oh. Here it comes. But the thread's still on. Oh, and Duck does it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knockout on Hammerhead. Duck is into the semifinal. Let the bot battle begin. Oh, Whiplash is playing at speed. Maybe too much speed. Definitely getting a solid lift on Dama 9. Oh, now it is. It's on the front. Oh, there's a nice lift. Now it's attacking from the back. Got to find the back eye, though. Dama 9 looks stuck. Gamma 9's not off, but seems to be stuck in the corner. Is there anything Gamma 9 can do to get out? The Flash wants that back piece. Oh wow, the Flash is going really fast. Oh, we just missed the lift. He missed a lot of stuff. Uh-oh, this could be an incoming hit. There was kind of one. Oh, but Gamma 9 can't get a flip. As much as it's trying to at the front. Oh, a wedge has come off of Whiplash. Oh, that's a weird position. Well, Gamma 9 might have an opportunity now. Oh, that was a weird attack. There was 75 seconds to go. Oh, Whiplash got stuck on top of Gamma 9 there. Well, Gamma 9 did something in this fight. Well, you seem to have made Whiplash even madder. Oh, the other wedge is gone. And he looks like, uh-oh, he's getting stuck. Uh-oh, they're both stuck at the front. Oh, Gamma 9 did a lift, and he almost got another. Oh, they're going to flip a little too late. Uh-oh. The flash is stuck. Damn, my nine got stuck. Whiplash is probably lifting Gamma 9's flipple. He flipped it again. Uh-oh. And again. That was interesting. It was Whiplash again. It was clear. And that's the end of the fight. Alright, we both agree that Whiplash wins. So now we get the match I always wanted. Whiplash vs. Duck for a forced semi-final. Let the bat battle begin. Oh, Light Force being really aggressive. That's exactly what it wants to do in this fight. Now Tombstone's blade is shouting over the tiny shot. Oh, Light Force is out in the corner and now going at it with a hammer. The top is loose. Tombstone 2 needs to get something going. The Light Force just will hammer it again. There goes the top piece. Well, Tombstone 2 isn't doing as good as the low table kid. Oh! Light Force pops him up in the air. The wedge is working really well. It looks like it's only weak when it's fighting low table. Oh! Well, there goes a big piece of it. Maybe never mind about that call about being weak. But now, Tombstone 2's blade has stopped walking. That's even worse. Uh-oh, you can hear it starting up again. Light Force doing a great job of controlling the match. Been doing more damage, had more aggression, and even control. It's ahead on all three of those categories. Tombstone 2 is just trying to deliver shots to the wedge. It hasn't come off yet. Halfway through the fight. Oh, Light Force is pushing Tombstone 2 again. And the blade has shut off again. This is not good. But it's back on quickly. Looks like it's only a short-term problem for Tombstone 2. There's another hit. Light Force is rich. Is remaining strong. And another hit from Tombstone 2. And another. Uh-oh, Light Force down in the corner again. Oh, the top piece comes a little loose. But it doesn't. And now Tombstone 2 got stuck there momentarily. Light Force looks to be ahead as we have 30 seconds to go. Looks like this is the most Tombstone 2 will do to Light Force. The back piece is loose. Might not come off because the magnet is strong there. Tombstone 2's shots haven't been very effective. Light Force landed some though. Oh, getting at the back. Oh, Tombstone 2 just misses this opportunity there. And the fight is over, and Light Force got off two pieces of Tombstone. Tombstone got off, well, it was technically more than one, but they only got off one big piece, so I'd still give it 2-3 damage to Light Force, and I'd give Light Force 2-1 in aggression and control, so Light Force wins. Let the bat battle begin. Oh, wide open the flip. I'm on Frosty right away. Monstrosity's bouncing all over the arena. Bronco's trying to be nice. How long will that niceness last? Monstrosity in danger. Oh, Bronco delivers a flip. Monstrosity gets free. Now he's on the attack. Monstrosity very fast. This is where Monstrosity could beat the end. He's gotta be really precise and wants to win against Bronco. There's a nice hit. Fast. Monstrosity going at the side. Oh, there's a hit.
Oh, a piece of Bronco is loose. Oh, another big hit. Well, my spice is being a lot more relentless now. Attacking right on that clipper. Monstrosity looking to end Bronco right here, right now. Is Bronco having a problem with the remote? Oh, Monstrosity gets flipped again. Bronco might want to leave it there. 10, 9, oh, buddy, please, Monstrosity. Was that a mistake by the team? Oh, Monstrosity drove over Bronco. Getting some good hits. Both fighting are doing pretty well. Oh, nice escape move by Bronco. They flip Monstrosity. There goes the last piece. Oh, a big hit by Monstrosity to the front of Bronco's flipper. This has been a back and forth fight with 1 minute to go. Monstrosity getting some more hits now. Monstrosity known for its rushing attack in this tournament. This has been an amazing fight so far. Both bats have been getting the best of the others. That's fine. That back piece on Bronco looks like it's about to come flying off. Three seconds. There's not enough time for a count. But Bronco lands a last flip anyway. That's the end of the match. That was one of the best of this tournament. And since it was so good, even though Monstrosity might have looked like the winner, we're going to do a point judging system anyway. Alright, for the judges' decision, we have 3-2 damage Monstrosity since the pieces, well, Bronco was ahead on the pieces, but Monstrosity was getting a lot of hits on Bronco, and you can see there was some visible damage on the side of Bronco, and they were just delivering a ton more hits than Bronco. Bronco did get some good damage. They got all the pieces of Monstrosity off with the flips, but it goes 3-2 to Monstrosity. For control, we gave control to Bronco due to the fact that it was flipping Monstrosity and had it upside down at a few points. Monstrosity didn't really have like a decisive pinning moment for Bronco, and if it did, it only lasted for 1 second. So 2-1, control to Bronco. And the deciding factor of this match was aggression, which goes 2-1 in favor of Monstrosity, based on all those attacks that it did with the weapon, and just being so much faster than Bronco and rushing and hitting it, compared to Bronco's not as much attacking and rushing at Monstrosity. So there's the decision. Let the mock battle begin. Oh, big collision at stop. Both bots get a lift. Whiplash loses both wedges. Uh-oh, Ducks on top of them. Ducks under them. Whiplash unable to do much. Uh-oh, he's got Duck in the corner. This could be a pretty exciting fight. No, it will be a pretty exciting fight. Whiplash just took off Duck's top piece and now flipped him over. So Whiplash getting the better of the Oli exchange. But don't count Duck out yet. This is the number one seed in the best five explosive hits. See, there he goes doing something to Whiplash there. And now Whiplash almost flipped itself. Oh, what was that? Whiplash is trying to throw Duck out of the box. Uh-oh, there goes one of Duck's wheel. That's going to really limit his performance. Oh, Duck managed to get a clamp on Whiplash. But he can't push him anywhere because of that wheel. Duck may want to try and drive in a way that can get that wheel to be knocked off. What? How much time can it spend doing that? Whiplash wants to stuff duck in the screws. Uh-oh, duck's got a lift on Whiplash. He's got a pretty back and forth fight. And now the pulverizer wants some of the fun. Whiplash with another shot. Whiplash seems to have trouble with lift duck from the back. Uh-oh, he almost got that reel off. That actually is good for duck. Oh! Whatever duck was able to do there, it was pretty small. Uh-oh, will the reel come off now? Well, Whiplash needs another big move. Here comes duck again. Wow, duck has been able to control part of this fight with one reel. There's 40 seconds left. Duck has a solid hold on Whiplash, who isn't even able to... Well, now it is. Oh, Whiplash got free. Is now hitting duck, or at least trying to. Oh, what a beautiful toning move by duck. This might be a closer decision than we all thought. Uh-oh, Whiplash got stuck in the screws. Whiplash needs to do something, but duck is able to cone so fast that duck Whiplash can't have any effect. Oh, duck's over by the cone flies. Whiplash needs some more lifts. But time's almost up, and now he is up. Well, we're doing a point decision for sure. In fact, we'll have to even rewatch that fight. Wait, I want to hit this thing. Alright, Judge 1, that's me, scored it 2-3 damage for Whiplash, 2-1 control for Whiplash, and 3-0 aggression for Whiplash. And Judge 3 scored it 4-1 damage Whiplash, 2-1 aggression Whiplash, and 3-0 control Whiplash. Let the bot battle begin. Oh, there's the first hit. A piece of monstrosity's loose, but Fight Force's wedges are also loose now. Oh, there's another big hit. Oh, Monstrosity was able to get under them for a little bit. Oh, Fight Force with a pin. The Monstrosity with some big hits. Uh-oh, the Pulverizer are getting in, but a piece of Fight Force's wedge is loose. Oh. Oh, there was a big hit, and another big one. Oh, Fight Force taking all sorts of hits. Uh-oh, there goes the big piece, holding on Monstrosity's modal. Monstrosity's ahead now. Oh, the Pulverizer wants to do more damage. Oh, there's a hit of Fight Force. Oh, another. Well, Monstrosity seems to be way ahead on aggression and damage points. Fight Force with the superior drive. Uh-oh, I thought he exposed his back a little bit. Oh, more hits. The Pulverizer wants to hit Monstrosity's modal, but I hope it doesn't. Fight Force with another push. Monstrosity needs to land a big hit. Uh-oh. Looks like, oh, the weapon just shut off for some reason. Not motor troubles yet. Oh! Monstrosity got under Fight Force for a second there. Oh! Monstrosity got a smack. Monstrosity, you gotta say they've been getting the better of the exchanges. Fight Force with a good push. Surprised Monstrosity doesn't have a stronger drive. He's got these good batteries. There goes the last piece. Fight Force pinning Monstrosity in third corner. Pulverizer is looming meal. Monstrosity continuing to attack with the spinner again. seconds are ticking down. Monstrosity invites us with some more weapon hits. And that's the end. Alright, so remember when I said Orb Tato vs. Spite Force might have been the hardest decision out of the entire bracket? This one was even closer, because judges disagreed, and we actually brought three judges, and we have an actual split decision this time. But the one thing we all agreed on was damage. Monstrosity and Bite Force seemed to... they lost about the same amount of pieces. Bite Force lost one more, but Monstrosity lost bigger chunks, but Monstrosity did more with its weapon, so we all gave it 3-2 damage to Bite. Now, me, Judge 1, I gave it 2-1 Aggression Monstrosity and 2-1 Control to Bite Force. Judge 2 did the same thing as me, but with 2-1 Aggression to Bite Force. So they had Bite Force winning. So, wait, no, not Judge 2. Judge 3 did that. So then we had to bring in Judge 2, and they said 3-2 Damage Monstrosity, 2-1 Control Bite Force, and this was the deciding factor of the whole match. 2-1 Aggression to Monstrosity. So Monstrosity is the winner of that fight and will be advancing into the final. Let the bot battle begin. Well, the claws found its fourth target. Everybody in the whole game looking ready to collide. Well, with the wall. Uh-oh. Looks like the claws went with some damage. Uh-oh, now it's not. Claw go past from Caraway. Hurricane's driving Tombstone into the wall. Uh-oh, the claw's wedge is really giving us some problems. Now all the bots are together. Well, Caraway and Hurricane. Uh-oh, its wedge's gone off the claw. Hurricane's not spinning. Oh, now the weapon's spinning. Oh, there goes a piece of the claw. Claw's not really doing that. Well, the fourth part is madness. Then the strategy might come in. Hawkins' blade seems to be weird. And that's the end of the clock. Now it's time to Tombstone, Terabyte, and Hawkins. Hawkins trying to attack the dead, the clock. Takes the shot from Tombstone. Terabyte stuck in a corner. Uh-oh, Hawkins. Oh, big hit by Tombstone on the wedge of Hawkins. Terabyte looks stuck. It's stuck on its own feet. Hawkins tries to free it. The claw is still flipping its wedge, its weapon. Terabyte stuck. Hawkins is pushing Tombstone into the wall, but not using its weapon. That might be a problem. Either it's shut off or the weapon's broken, but it's probably not broken. One minute to go. Looks like Hawkins found its signal. We don't know why it's been so weak in this rumble. Terabyte seems to just move. Well, there's something definitely not right with Hawkins' signal. This leaves Tombstone to just go in for shots. But Hawkins still gonna be aggressive. The claw never really had a chance. Terabyte has been stuck in the foul portal. Tombstone with another shot. Uh-oh. Something seems to have happened to Tombstone. Like it shut off for some reason. Which means, well, there's not enough time for a countdown, though. So, somehow the bots are going to make it the distance. Alright, everyone. This is the moment you have all been waiting for. The New Year's Eve Tournament 2021 final fight. We've gone through, I don't care how many fights before this, but anyway, it's Monstrosity, the number 6 seed, versus Whiplash, the number 4 seed. This is opposite sides of the bracket they came from. Monstrosity came from the right, Whiplash came from the left. But anyway, it's not Duck versus Bite Force for once, so that's pretty good. And this fight looks pretty good, so let's get on to it. Let the bat final begin.
Oh, there goes a big explosion of pieces and another explosion of pieces. Slash is done to you. Well, they were all Whiplash's pieces. One of my slashes seems to be gone too. Uh-oh, this is not good. One lift can end Monstrosity. They cannot sell quite. Oh, the Monstrosity will not make it easy, of course. Oh. Now, if these two hit just right, they're able to create a big hit. Like weapon to weapon. Uh-oh. Whiplash has a hold of Monstrosity. They had a hold of Monstrosity. Monstrosity gained more hits at the back. And that was less than usual. Whiplash has Monstrosity pinned. Monstrosity got Whiplash's pulverizer, which they love to use, but delivers a big hit. Monstrosity needs to be careful not to expose their side too much. Oh, doing a good job getting underneath Whiplash like that. Monstrosity going too far on that boat. Now we're winding down. Whiplash seems to have better pushing power. The Monstrosity is better with weapons. The Pulverizer is getting some more shots on Monstrosity. Monstrosity has to worry about getting its motor broken on the Pulverizer. I mean, after Duck Force Fight Force last year, we don't have to worry too much. We made a rule you can't use the Pulverizer too hard, but still, the motor's kind of fragile. There's 30 seconds left. Not really sure who's ahead at all in this fight. It's been so very back and forth. Whiplash with another drag. Monstrosity trying to dig in the middle of them. Little more hits. This is a very close fight. Monstrosity's Pulverizer trying to do something, but it doesn't work. They miss again. Oh, Whiplash almost got flipped. And, well, that's the end. There was the New Year's Eve tournament final. This goes to a points decision. And we have another super close decision to end the bracket. This ranks among Bite Force vs. Monstrosity and Bite Force vs. White Turtle. This was so close. It was almost completely equal in my eyes. But let's start with my eyes. I gave it 3-2 damage to Monstrosity, 2-1 control for Whiplash, and 2-1 aggression for Monstrosity. Basically the same decision as the Bite Force fight, because it was pretty similar. Judge 3 gave it 3-2 damage to Monstrosity, 2-1 for aggression and control. So they have Whiplash winning. And Judge 4 did the same thing as Judge 3. So there you have it, everyone. Whiplash is your champion for the New Year's Eve tournament 2021.